Oh, no, 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 no.
Let me grab a chair, I'll be right back.
Quickly, please!
Yeah, sorry.
Where was I? Look, I know this place can sometimes be overwhelming and you can lose sight of what you want to achieve and accomplish. Now, this is why I'm here today. Your task today is to write down whatever problems, fears, insecurities, whatever it is that's bothering you as of right now. I want you to write it down on this sheet of paper. My task is to help you. Throughout the course of this year, I will do everything in my power, please continue passing this, everything in my power to help you overcome these things and achieve your goals. Now, Jamie, can I speak to you in the hallway for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Really, Jamie? You're late again?
Okay, look, I'm sorry. It's not my fault. It's my alarm clock. It's wrong. It's in Japanese time. Mm. And then there's my dog.
Oh. What about your dog?
My dog, he died.
Jamie? I know for a fact absolutely not that is true.
Yeah, that's right.
Jamie, come on. You're in grade 12, and on top of that, I know you're a good kid. You can't keep this going. Last year, you barely came to class. Please, Jamie. You're in grade 12 and you come to class late on the first day of school?
My bad?
Yeah, you're bad. Look, you're just late, so it's all good this time. Come on, I know your potential. Let's do better, okay?
Alright.
Okay, make sure you write a note, please. So, has everybody written something down? Perfect then, my job here is done. Thank you, and have a good day.
Change my third period spare into the music class.
So let me give you my suggestion. You want to change your third period spare to music?
Yeah, that's possible.
Kill the spring concert. I can't believe you're still drumming.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was really good stuff. okay, I have your timetable here and it looks like there's an open spot.
All right, perfect.
No problem. See you around.
Thanks. Hey, Dean, how are you? How's everything?
Where were you? We're supposed to leave at 3:30. It's 30 seconds past 3:31. We're supposed to get milkshakes now.
I was just over there.
I was just me, Emilio. What were you doing there in the first place? And who were you talking to?
I was talking to Miss Turner. I'm changing my third period spare into music so I can work on my drumming.
So you can work on your drumming, because that's so important, right?
Right.
No, Emilio. I'm more important. You know we're supposed to have every third period spare together. So you better go tomorrow and fix this.
Gene, listen to me. This is my dream we're talking about. It's important.
Look at me. I thought I was your dream.
Alright. I'll go change it tomorrow.
Alright, let's go get a milkshake.
Thank you.
Everything's fine.
Okay, get to work.
Yeah. No, I shouldn't. It's too personal. What kind of person would I? I knew it.
You knew that.
What? I knew today would be a horrible day, Mr.
It's only a bad day if that's what you make of it. Look outside. People are out and about, and the sun is shining. But now the plants have water. Isn't that nice?
Yeah, it really is.
Look, I just spoke to Miss Serpentine, and she said you're free to go.
Okay. See you Monday. Famous. Well, health over wealth, Barbara. I want Mike to notice me. You know, I'm sure you do. It's not my concern. I want to feel included. Okay. I want to feel included and belong here. Yeah. Yeah, that's interesting. Okay. I'm gay. Oh, is it heating up? I'm gay, and I'm scared to come out. I don't know how people will react. There's this girl I have feelings for. And I don't know if she feels the same way. Yo, who wrote this? Michelle! Okay. I want to pursue drumming as a career, but I feel like there's too many things stopping me. Yeah, no. Your girlfriend is atrocious. Miss Jones. That's kind of weird, but I'll hear it out. Miss Serpentine, please keep this between you and I, but I'm tired. Sorry, Miss Turner, please keep this between you and I. I'm tired of Miss Serpentine always stealing my spotlight at every... Look at that, okay. At every dance, assembly, and event, she takes credit for my ideas. I would have told someone higher up by now, but she's threatened me with my job. Please help me, she's the worst. Damn. Okay, can't say I'm surprised. So let's recap. We got Lucky, feels excluded. Michelle doesn't know how to come out. Amelia with the drumming, and Miss Jones is beefing Miss Serpentine. Sounds like a plan.
Gosh, you can't even do the simplest thing.
So, Kuya, hurry up a bit, please.
Yeah, I haven't had a bite of my sandwich.
Christ, all right. We're just going to do the bop top cheer, and Ashley, try not to mess up this time. All right. 5, 6, 7, 8.
We're banging. We're popping. There's literally no stopping. We're cute to boot, so boo, you better scoot. There's no chance, I swear, so get out of my hair. I'll crush you, no chance, just look at our sweet dance. You can't, you wish, you look just like a fish. Give up, they're there, you know that we don't care. Ashley, damn it, Ashley.
Why can't you ever do the bop pop cheer, Ashley?
Yeah, Ashley.
Why can't you ever do a cheerleading maneuver, Ashley?
Not one Ashley.
And why are you the worst cheerleader, Ashley?
The worst.
Ashley!
I'm gonna head out now.
No, gotta look over these photos. But I'll see you later.
Alright, see ya.
Bye.
Hey,
What?
So, Alice, did they have much veggies for us this afternoon?
Lunch is almost over, so can you just tell me?
So, Lonely Best Parker for the dance.
Wow, okay. Look, Lucky. Ashley would never date someone like you. Come on, guys, let's go.
What do you mean, someone like me?
Lucky, don't take it too seriously. You know, they're just full of themselves. She'll come around. You know, the key is confidence. Girls won't like you if you're not confident in yourself. Next time they try disrespecting you like that, just walk up to them, stand tall, and go, "Hey! You don't talk to me like that!" I'm telling you, once they see that, she'll want it. I'm just saying. You two?
No.
You don't know what I'm talking about? You know? You guys?
Look, Mackenzie and I are just friends. Could you elaborate?
Okay, well, I just feel like, you know, there's something in the air with you two.
There's nothing in the air, Gene.
Oh, come on, I see the way you guys talk. Wow, Miss President of Student Council, life must be busy. Are you going to the dance? I'm going to the dance. Let's go to the dance.
You can tell?
I can tell.
How long have you known?
Oh, just figured it out recently.
Just kind of figured it out. How does that work?
Well, it's simple. I've known you for a long time. You remember back in middle school? Me, you, and Emilio? You were like this.
Yeah, but now we're not.
Yeah, no, now we're not. But the point is, I can tell when you like someone. I mean, the way you look and talk to Mackenzie's, there's something there.
Look, even if there is something there, how am I supposed to get with her? I haven't even come out yet.
Yeah, but she has. And what's basically an open invitation for you to go and make her move.
Yeah, but what if she doesn't like me?
Michelle, please. She likes you, okay? Trust me.
Trust you?
Yes.
So you're the love expert now?
Yes, and the expert has a plan.
A plan?
A plan. A plan for you to get with Mackenzie.
Okay, let's hear it.
Okay, so here it is. You're both going to the dance, right? At the dance, you will ask her to dance. You two will have a nice moment dancing, and then you'll be happy lovebirds. It couldn't be easier.
Right, so your plan is for me to abruptly come out of the closet by dancing with the president of student council in front of the whole school?
Bingo.
I don't think I like this plan.
Okay, look, I know it's not easy, but the longer you hold this off, the worse it'll get. Do you remember back in middle school, there was that kid Jasper Woods? He would put my hood over my eyes and he spun me around in circles until I threw up all over myself, and I would cry and cry until one day you came and helped me up. I explained to you what he was doing, and I'll never forget. You walked right up to him and he looked him dead in his eyes. You kicked him right in the nuts, and I mean, that occurred since the day I met you. And if you can kick Jasper Woods for me, you can make your move with Mackenzie. You got this.
Okay, I'll do it.
Sounds great, but I have to go teach my class. So I will see you later.
know, I was thinking that putting the photo booth next to the doors was probably the best idea I've had in a long time. Don't you agree?
What are you talking about? That is my idea.
As a matter of fact, the board would love to hear about yet another brilliant vision of mine. They might like it so much that they'll promote me.
You can't keep doing this.
It would be a shame if someone were to point fingers. They might end up losing something. Something important, like their job.
Okay, okay. It is yours.
I'm glad we could cooperate on making this dance the best it could be. Goodbye, Miss Jones.
Damn it!
That voice. It's been a while since I heard it, but you still got it, man.
Thanks, Jimmy. I appreciate it.
No problem. And you know, speaking of all this musical stuff, whatever happens to your musical endeavors? The drums used to bang on the drums like crazy back in the day.
Oh, man. The good old times, though. Yeah.
Yeah. So, I mean, you still doing all that?
Not really, actually.
Oh, well, why'd you stop?
You know, my girlfriend, Jean?
Yeah.
She thinks it's kind of stupid.
She thinks it's stupid? Oh my God, Emilio, enough of this.
Boys in the back, quiet down, please.
Sorry about this, please.
Emilio, you have to cut this girl off. She is ruining you.
No, she is not. We're both very happy.
Very happy? You literally just told me she made you stop doing music.
So? I don't like doing music that much.
What? That is a lie. We both know that. You literally brought your drum thing to class.
Listen to me, Jim. Everything is fine.
Everything is fine.
Tell you one more time, Mr. Tension, and we all know that I hate it when students get detention, especially with me.
Sorry about that, Mr. Lewis. Yeah. Listen to me, Jim. Everything is fine. Mm. Our relationship is completely fine.
Is it really, though?
Yes, it is. She makes me happy. She's the best.
The best? She's the worst. She's literally the worst person at the school. She's like a shark, Emilio, and she's swimming around. She's gonna bite you, because that's what sharks
do. Shut up, Jim! Shut up! I'm tired!
Emilio, that is it! You two gotta stay after the bell for detention. Come on, you two. You shouldn't have to make me do this. I know that detention is a horrible punishment, but I have to discipline you.
Sorry about that, Mr.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I'll be stepping outside to make some photocopies. I'll be back in a minute. Please, don't flip the desk upside down if you can help.
You know, it's all your fault, right?
It's all your fault.
It's all my fault.
Yes.
Because of you, we have detention with a stoner.
Yo, what up?
Great. Yeah, I hope you're happy, because I'm not.
Yo, yeah. You want to hear a joke?
No.
Okay. How do you know you're a true stoner?
How?
It's when you wash your bong more than you wash your dishes.
Wait, wow. Amazing.
Wow, yeah.
Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it!
know what? You get to leave from detention early today.
All right.
But remember, what happens in detention stays in detention. Right.
On time, we have to be like right now. Jamie, you're coming?
Yeah, I'll be there in a second. Alright. Lucky, we gotta do something real quick. What's this? Just come with me, okay? Yo, what are you doing, man?
I'm serious, Lucky. What are you doing?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. It's the suit.
The suit? What's wrong with the suit?
The suit looks horrible, Lucky. You look like a buster. Well, your mom's wrong, so I'm going to give you one of my suits. Put it on. You look handsome, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
So, can you leave now?
Yeah. Almost there.
Okay, everything good?
Yep, just your pants are tied.
Sorry. Oh.
came, you know everything that happened.
Guys, that's enough. Why do I have to act like that?
Hey!
What I do know is that you're some shitty people. Now, if you excuse me, I have a dance to get to.
Ew.
Yeah.
Hey.
Why are you sitting by yourself right now?
I'm just, I don't know, stressed, I guess.
Well, come on, what happened to that nice, inspiring talk you had? They're taking that shot. Alright, well, I'm not gonna stand here and act like I know it's like what you're going through right now, but I can tell you over the past few months what I've learned is just go out there, you know, and look, I get this place can be negative, but I mean, I never focused on that, and how could I with people like Mackenzie, Lucky, and you and Emilio, right? You guys have always been there for me. You still are. I'm sorry that we drifted apart, but everything's coming back.